So what is going on, everybody? It's Jet Central coming back with some breaking NFL news. It's looking like the Green Bay Packers have, or they're closing in on their new head coach. And by the way, this is actually confirmed by Adam Schefter, a credible source. Adam Schefter is confirming that the Green Bay Packers, and by the way, I am actually walking around the streets of New York City right now, going back to the hotel. But their Green Bay Packers are zeroing in on Titans offensive coordinator, Matt LaFleur. Think about that for a second. The Green Bay Packers are now getting Matt LaFleur, a young offensive innovative mind. I love this move by the Green Bay Packers. I'm so glad that they didn't settle for Josh McDaniels. Josh McDaniels has been, he had that scandal with the Denver Broncos. Normally the New England Patriots disciples don't work out. He also ditched Indianapolis, and it was just a complete snake in the grass move last season. I'm happy that this historic franchise in the Green Bay Packers is now getting Matt LaFleur. He's a great guy. When you watch him in interviews, you can tell he's a little bit media shy, but it's 100% okay. He runs a well-balanced offensive attack. You look at his splits, 50-50 run pass, pretty much. What Matt LaFleur likes to do on offense is show you one thing and do another. That's really what the goal is, to deceive you. That's what Sean McVay does. That's what Kyle Shanahan does. They like to put a lot of people in motion pre-snap, and he gives a lot of responsibilities to his quarterbacks. Marcus Mariota, I don't really think he handled it that well. People are saying in the Titans organization, there are people questioning Marcus Mariota's future with the Tennessee Titans. You're going to look at the Packers fans out there, they're going to look at the Titans' offensive numbers, and they're going to scoff at it, and they're going to say, what the hell is this? Why are we hiring a guy with the Titans offense where they weren't a top three offense, they weren't a top five offense. But when Matt LaFleur teams up with Aaron Rodgers, that's when the magic will happen. I love this hire. If I had to put a grade on it, I would give it an A to an A minus. So I love this hire, Matt LaFleur. And of course, it's not official yet by the Green Bay Packers, but Adam Schefter just confirmed that the Packers have pretty much told all the other candidates that they offered the job to Matt LaFleur and that they're not going to be proceeding with any more interviews. So Green Bay Packers, if LaFleur is the guy, I love this hire. Congratulations to the Green Bay Packers. Matt LaFleur is a Packer. Thanks so much for watching. And as always, go Jets.